So I want to do this song. It's called I Am a Woman. So Thom wrote this song.
Is that it?
And I want to do it for y'all tonight. And the thing about this song is it doesn't matter. It does not matter what you do for a living, what kind of car you drive, what kind of house you have, what you have been through in your life, what you're going through right at this moment. You are in this song. If you are a woman in this room, you're in this song somewhere. And we all need, the last thing I want to say is we all need, all of us girls got to kind of, you know, gather around each other sometimes and get through difficult times in our lives. And at other times, like you cannot, you know, you can totally connect with somebody and then not see them for 6 months or a year and you pick right back up where you left off. And I've been so blessed in my life to have a couple of those people. And so I want to dedicate this to my friend, Becky Lynn Street. Because you are this song. I am beauty. I am grace. I am not just another pretty face. I am an actor. I am real. Sheer perfection. Teetering on stiletto heels. I am bold. I am shy. I am truth. And I'm a little white lie. Intuition. Contradiction. I am a woman. I am a diamond. I am love. I'm a well-worn pair of light blue garden gloves. I am passion. I'm desire. Anticipation and a whisper by the fire, a negligee, a long white dream. Somebody's everything, and the one that got away, a little black dress, and a song you can't forget. I am a woman. I'm a coffee in the morning. I break down without warning. I'm a best friend and a mother to the world. I am strong, I am a fighter, a sister, a survivor. A drama queen, a romance paperback, a diary full of dreams. I'm a warm heart with cold feet. I'm a Mona Lisa smile, the tears you'll never see. I'm a promise. I'm a prayer. This pink ribbon that I wear, and I am brave, no matter what you take away. I am the one.